time for nothing anymore. I gotta do the big one.
That's following Roxy, and like Roxy's the sender, so I thought it'd be fine. But I knew as soon as I hit the corner, I slowed down, but I was at that point of no return, where you either keep going or you stop, and I was just on that brink of being over that point where you can stop anymore, so I just figured I should just send it and hope for the best. And, I mean, considering I went for it, and even though I crashed on my head and got a concussion, I think it could have been a lot worse. So I'm not all that upset about it. I'm just pretty grateful I came out in one piece.
We wanted to get D, Trish, and I all in the air.
Very
all
safe.
With it. But poor D.
Yeah.
No, what did she do?
She was really hardcore and sat in this really big gap and two nose to face to shoulder.